Oh, push mom.
He watches a lot of Disney. He watches Moana 24/7.
Moana 24/7.
Yeah, that's his favorite.
Is this your first
cruise? It's our first cruise. Yes, it is. Look at this. Cooper, man, what do you think? Pretty nice. Look at this. Hello. A little secret passage through here. Look at this, Cooper.
Yeah,
it's a secret room. Citrus water, yes. That looks like iced tea, actually. That's what I want. This is pretty nice. What do you think, Cooper Man? Lounging? Alright, yeah, I can get used to this. This is pretty nice. Doing some exploring here, but it's pretty darn amazing. It's crowded, but the pools and the pools, the boats, everything so far is pretty awesome. Now, I know we're looking at the boat and everything like that, but have any of you actually seen the view? Look over here, Kip. Over here. Check out the kids' club areas. Great world. Walk around and find different stuff. Oh, Cooper! Thessalonian Falcon. Okay, you can actually do light speed on there. Oh, look at this. You can do arcs and stuff here. Oh, Frozen's on. Uh-huh. Well, I bet you it's different movies all the time. It's probably not the same movie. Is this neat? Is this up your alley? Okay. What's that? Oh my god, well that's, I think I might stay here. I might stay in here and play on the Millennium Falcon. I might do that. She says she likes it. She says it was a little loud in here at first, but it's
we can go over to the other one. There aren't as many people.
Go over there. They're playing games already. Can we get a high chair, please? Thank you. Oh, there we go. Thank you. All right, cool.
This
is really neat. Different showers after you hit the sauna or the steam room, and each one is like a different theme. So we just did, I did the cool mist after that. That was pretty cool. I mean, that's the ocean out there.
No, see, because you can sit here with your back, and it's got like a back and a leg thing.
Oh, yeah, I got the leg.
See, I'm too sore.
But this is a different use of the GoPro. I don't think I've ever taken the GoPro inside a hot tub before. Wow, it's pretty great. This spa is pretty awesome so far. Annie says she still can't believe we're in a hot tub overlooking the middle of the ocean. And the ocean breeze through here is awesome. But yeah, it's pretty amazing out here. Oh, there you go.